Emmy Rossum is leaving Shameless. The actress who has played Fiona Gallagher on the Showtime comedy since it began will depart after its upcoming 9th season. Rossum announced her departure on social media. The opportunity to play Fiona has been a gift. There are few characters, female or otherwise, as layered and dynamic. She is a mother lion, fierce, flawed, and sexually liberated, she wrote on Facebook. I know you will continue on without me for now, she concluded. There is much more Gallagher story to be told. I will always be rooting for my family. Try not to think of me as gone, just think of me as moving down the block. Daryl Hannah and Neil Young are reportedly married. According to multiple outlets, the two tied the knot over the weekend in California. No official word from the couple, but many friends and fans posted messages of congratulations on their social media. The legendary singer and Splash star have been dating since 2014. Jennifer Lawrence's hacker will spend time in prison. George Garfano, one of four men who hacked the iCloud accounts of more than 250 people, including several celebrities, has been sentenced to 8 months in prison. Back in 2014, he stole and leaked nude photos of celebrities including Lawrence, Kate Upton, and Kirsten Dunst. When the hacking thing happened, it was so unbelievably violating that you can't even put it into words, Lawrence told The Hollywood Reporter about the incident back in November 2017.